A 51-year-old cyclist has serious injuries after a crash in the village of Windsor. According to the Dane County Sheriff's Office, it happened around 7 last night on County Highway V. Authorities say the driver of an SUV hit that cyclist. They were both going the same direction. The cyclist was taken to the hospital. That crash remains under investigation.